We praise the Lord. 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 Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Jesus, praise God. Praise God. We can do more than that.
Amen.
God is a good God.
Hallelujah. Yes.
I am coming from a funeral service where this lady is lying in her coffin. No more can she speak. Yes. No more can she go and serve God anymore, do anything. Brethren, we have a chance.
Yes.
We have another chance.
Amen.
God has been good to us. We are still on the land of the living.
Never glory be to God. Hallelujah.
Shepherd church from Open Door, stand, praise the Lord, and just wave your hand and say thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Praise the Lord. We all stand, praise the Lord. We're going to receive the word right now, praise the Lord. Open up your heart, ready to receive the word of God. God is good, praise the Lord. I present to you my good friend, your friend, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. A real man of God, praise the Lord. Love God, praise the Lord. No introduction. You all know him, praise the Lord. We all know him, praise the Lord. He's our brother. No other person than Bishop Richardson. Bishop Richardson. Come on, we praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. There are some things I may not know. There are some places I just can't go. I am sure of this one thing. Exodus chapter number 33, 18 to 23. Can we read together? 3, 2, 1. And he said, I beseech thee, show me thy glory. And he said, I will make my goodness pass before thee, and I will proclaim the name of the Lord before thee, and I will be gracious to whom I will be gracious, and will show mercy and whom I will show mercy. And he said, thou canst not see my face, for there shall no man see me and live. And the Lord said, behold, there is a place by me, and thou shalt stand upon a rock. And it shall come to pass, when my glory passeth by, that I will put thee in the cliff of the rock, and will cover thee with my hand while I pass by. And I will take away my hand, and thou shalt see my back parts, but my face shall not be seen. Eternal God and the Father, in the name of Jesus, God, I thank you for life. I thank you for the privilege. I thank you, Lord Jesus, for this opportunity to stand before your people. Your people we have called out of nature darkness into this marvelous light. Lord God Almighty, they are a sheep of your pastor. And so, Lord God Almighty, I pray in the name of Jesus that you would anoint me this one more time, Lord God, and I will speak on your behalf. Father, in the name of Jesus, send us a word tonight as life calls from off the altar, so that souls will be blessed. In the name of Jesus, we give you thanks now in advance. In Jesus' name. And all God's people say amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. You may be seated in the house. Hallelujah. I just want to take this opportunity to acknowledge the presence of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, who is the King of our lives. Praise God. You wake us up this morning. Praise God, we are clothed and still in our right mind.
Amen.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. We still have the mind to serve the Lord. We still have the desire to serve the Lord, and that's a good thing. Praise God, there are so many who have got no mind to serve the Lord. Praise God, we greet our host pastor, Pastor Alvarongo, my good friend. Praise God. And the lady Alvarongo, praise God. I don't like the first part of it. First ladies for the White House. Praise God. So I greet Lady Alvarongo in the name of Jesus Christ. I greet all the elders and Bishop Chris in the name of Jesus Christ. Beautiful choir. Praise God.
Praise the Lord.
The choir singing for the Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Praise God. Praise God. And greet Lady Richardson. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Lady Richardson. In the name of Jesus Christ. And all our holy brethren were here tonight in the name of Jesus. And the children accept greetings in Jesus' name. Amen. It is a honorable thing when someone greets you in the name of Jesus. Okay, this is the name that is above every other name. Oh, praise God. This is the only name that cancer respect. Oh, thank you, Jesus. This is the only name that AIDS respect. Praise God. This is the only name that the wind and the wave respect. Oh, hallelujah. This is the only name that the lion respects. Because when he speaks to the wind finds ears and listens.
We thank you, Jesus. When you speak to the waves, the waves obey him. We thank you, Jesus. This is the only name that death respects, because his voice is boundless. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Come on. It doesn't matter what hole you found. When he speaks, oh, hallelujah, is the only name that the devil respects. At the name of Jesus, devil tremble. Oh, hallelujah. So when I greet you in the name of Jesus Christ, that is the most powerful greeting. Come on, somebody. Oh, hallelujah. That's why I carry the name of Jesus Christ at the right on my tongue, in my heart and on my tongue. And if somebody caught me, I'm bleeding him. Oh, thank you, Jesus. I said, if somebody caught me, I bleed Jesus. And if somebody boxed me, I bleed Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. Come on. And if someone kicked me, I bleed Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Lift your hands and give God a shout of praise. Yes. I love to talk about Jesus. Hallelujah. Name crucified. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Holy is the name of the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Tonight, I just want to speak as the Lord will lead. First of all, I want to look at the theme. Praise God, so we can have some understanding of what the team is saying to us tonight. Praise God. It said, arise and shine, for the glory has returned. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Now, if you don't know what the glory is, anything returned that looks like the glory, praise God, you are going to declare that the glory has returned. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, thank you, Jesus. And so if you don't know what you're looking for, praise God, especially out of desperation, anything comes, you are going to say, yes, here it comes. Oh, praise God. If a lady looking for a husband and pray, praise God, sometime anything comes. Oh, thank you, Jesus. And sometimes you find yourself in problem because you don't really know what you're really looking for. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Blessed be the name of the Lord. And so, arise, which means to get up. Oh, hallelujah. The first, arise, get up. It means to spring up. It means to ascend. It means to awake. Oh, blessed be the name of the Lord. It means to be conscious. It means to be aware of your surrounding. Oh, thank you, Jesus. He said, arise. It means to stir up. Oh, hallelujah. It means to come about. Oh, thank you, Jesus. It means to come into notice. It means to give light. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Shine means to give light. Why do we need light? Because it is dark. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. And if there is no light, you cannot see without the light. Oh, thank you, Jesus. And so the rising, so once you arise, you should shine. You should give light. Oh, thank you, Jesus. And why we must give light? Because the Bible says we are the light of the world. Oh, blessed be the name of the Lord. And so, as light, we are ruler. Oh, thank you, Jesus. And light, we are ruler. Remember the Bible said God made two great lights, the greater one to rule the day, and the lesser one to rule the night. Praise God. Remember when God stepped out of the circle of the cloud, the first thing he said, let there be light. So when God is about to create anything, he first wants to make sure that light is in place. Oh, thank you, Jesus. And so he's calling the church to rise up and shine, give light. Oh, thank you, Jesus. So I say, you are the light of the world. So as the light of the world, the days of cursing the darkness is over. Too long the church cursing the world. Cursing the darkness. Light don't have to curse darkness.
Amen.
Oh, hallelujah. Because the more light, less darkness. Come on, somebody. Come on, somebody. So God is calling the church. Get up. And shine. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Because the Bible declares that the devil is the prince of darkness. If the church shine, the devil becomes powerless.
Amen.
He has no power in the light. He's the prince of darkness. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. Come on, it's a powerful theme. He said, get up, shine. Oh, thank you, Jesus. For the glory of God is upon you. If you shine, the tent of power is broken. Give God shout in the house. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Wherever the people of God are, it means that the tent of power must be broken. He has no power in the light. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. The devil can't stand the anointing of God. Just give me just a little bit more on the mic. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Come on, somebody. The devil can't stand it when you praise him. The devil can't stand it when you shout Jesus. Come on, somebody. Darkness is afraid of light. Darkness never win. Those of you from Jamaica, you know Peony. As small as a winky is, if that winky gives some light, you can see it in the darkness. Arise, church, shine. Hallelujah. It's getting dark. Sit down, let me talk to you. If you noticed on the cars, you have headlights, but you don't use them in the daytime. Oh, hallelujah. Light serve no purpose in the day. Oh, thank you, Jesus. But as the night closing in, now we need to turn the light on. Oh, thank you, Jesus. As sin turn up, oh, hallelujah, and caving in the church, the church need to turn the light on. Let God arise. Come on, somebody. The enemy can only scatter when the church turn the light on. Well, thank you, Jesus. We don't need to curse the homosexual.
Amen.
Turn the light on. We don't need to curse the fornicator. Turn the light on. The tent of power will be broken. Light no harder with darkness.
Amen.
Darkness is afraid of the light. Follow the light. Thank you, Jesus. You want to see darkness run? Turn some light on. Darkness and light cannot stay in the same room. One bulb. One bulb. Run the darkness out of a room. So the more we had to the what and the bulb, is the further the darkness will go away from us. There is no fellowship within darkness and light. Keep on a show of praise. Sit down, let me talk to you. Hallelujah. Light is a quality of brightness. Oh, thank you, Jesus. It glows. It gives. It's radiance. Come on, somebody. My God, it illuminates. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Once you turn the light on, you can see where you're going, and someone will see where to walk. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Come on, somebody. When you turn the light on, someone can see you coming from afar, and the devil gonna see you coming from afar and know that he have no power in the light. He rank high in the darkness. A prince is a high ranking official in the kingdom. Oh, how he lost his rank when he turned the light on. He's a papa in the light, a prince in the darkness. Come on, somebody. Lord, God Almighty, it doesn't matter the power of the enemy. Once the light is turned on, he become a papa. Not very strong. When the weakest saints turn the light on, the prince trembles like a peasant. Oh, hallelujah. Come on, somebody. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. He said, arise, shine for the glory has returned. I want to look at what the glory is. Because we don't want to be satisfied. Believe that the glory has returned. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Because when the glory comes, every flesh is going to know that the glory comes. When the glory hit the church, you can't miss it. Oh, thank you, Jesus. You can't miss it. Because all those who are blind, their eyes will be open. Because the glory has returned. All those who are deaf, they're going to hear because the glory of God has returned. Come on, somebody. They're going to be wholeness. When the glory of God descends, not even the priest can minister. All flesh is in subjection to the glory of God. Come on, somebody. Because the glory filled the temple like a smoke. When the glory turns sin and wrong, he's been defeated. When the glory comes, sin and the Lord will call, Lord God Almighty. When the glory comes, there is no sinner in the glory, because no sin can dwell in the presence of Almighty God. No flesh can glory when the glory of God hit the church. you hold it. The glory of God is a revelation of his divine nature. Oh, thank you, Jesus. And attributes, that's the glory. It's a revelation of the divine nature and attributes of God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. If Jesus just come here and walk and does nothing, nobody will see his glory. Oh, thank you, Jesus. But when he walked by the tomb of Lazarus, and he said, come forth. No, thank you, Jesus. That is the nature of a mighty God, with his voice that is boundless. When he said, come forth, even death has to release. Because the glory of God informs what he said. Well, thank you, Jesus. It was through the glory of Almighty God when he stepped out of the circle of the cloud and he said, let there be light, and there was light. Because the glory of God is demonstrated through his word. Amen. You can't separate God from his word. But thank you, Jesus. The word of God is not what he said, it's what he hears. But thank you, Jesus. God is not just a God of love, God is love. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. God is not just a healer. He is healing. Oh, God Almighty. Come on, somebody. God is not just one who gives life. God is life. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Come on, somebody. Lord God of Almighty says, show me. He said, demonstrate your glory. Hallelujah. Give me a demonstration of your glory. I've seen your face. I've seen it in the burning bush. But there is more to you than just that. There is more to you than just that. There is more to you than just that. There is more than just speaking in tongues and running the hills. There are more about Jesus. He said, God, if there is more, I want to see it. Show me your glory. Hallelujah, somebody. Hallelujah, somebody. Show me your glory. His image. That's why reveal his glory. And anybody God reveal his glory to, he wants us to change into his image. Because originally we were made in the image of God. We have lost that image. And so Jesus has returned to show us his glory one more time. Oh, God Almighty. So we cannot just be like him, oh, God Almighty. But we can be him in the earth.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah. We are the sons of God in the earth. What God revealed to us, we have to reveal it to the world.
Amen, amen, amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. The Bible said Jesus was an express image of God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. When manifested in the flesh, praise God, we see a full revelation of God.
Thank you, Jesus. His mercy and his grace. We have seen his goodness. Oh, thank you, Jesus. We have seen his readiness to forgive even the unforgivable. When glory comes in your life, these are characteristics that comes in the package. Your kings receive the glory of God and can't forgive your brother and your sister. You don't experience glory yet. Your kings receive the glory and fill with malice and envy. No, sir, no, ma'am, that's not possible. Light and darkness can't stay in the same house. Is either filled with darkness or are you filled with light? Well, thank you, Jesus. The kingdom of the devil and the kingdom of God cannot stay in one body. No, sir. If the two kings in one kingdom, that's not possible. Hallelujah. So when the glory hits your body, Lord Jesus, you find it easy to serve the Lord. You find it easy to forgive the unforgivable. Lord Jesus, you speak like Jesus. Father, forgive them. They don't know what they're doing. Oh, thank you, Jesus. That's when glory comes, because light fills the house. I don't pray, Pastor, that light fill this house. Because when Jesus mount the cross, and the veil of the temple rent from top to bottom, the Bible said the presence of God was dwelling or living in the temple. Oh, thank you, Jesus. But when he rent the veil from top to bottom, he walked out of that temple. Oh, thank you, Jesus. No longer does God dwell in temple made with hands. Oh, thank you, Jesus. God moves in temple that he made. Man in his own image and likeness. You are the temple of the living God. Hallelujah. He's no longer behind the curtain. He moves out. That's why tear it from top to bottom. You are the temple of the living God. The light of the world.